Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, The Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play. But this time, I'm doing one of my favorite games is Minecraft. I've been holding off on Minecraft for a while because I've been playing a lot of the Steam games I got on the Steam sale, but I think it's time to start the Minecraft adventure. I've never once beat Minecraft, like the dragon, but I think this is the perfect opportunity to finally beat the Ender Dragon and play some survival mode. So I'm going to start a new seed. We'll call this, what should we call this? How about Drama Island. Wait, no, that's wrong. Island. Here we go. So hopefully we don't get a snow biome. I don't want no snow biome. Really? We spawned underwater? What the hell? Wow, I'm like on an island. Holy crap. Tight. What skin? I can't even remember the last skin I used. Let me see. What was I? Oh, it's Ryu. Sick. I forgot that. Ryu. All right, well, let's scout this area. Not bad. I just kind of weird that we spawned underwater. That's crazy. All right, let's go find some land. What are these chickens? Living chickens. No, sheeps. Oh, good. I'm gonna need a bed, so I'll kill these sheep. Die, sheep. Come here. I need your wool. I need your sustenance. Damn it. He ain't gonna die. Whatever. Alright, let's go find Sanctuary. Yeah, man, I'm excited to play this. I haven't played Minecraft in a while. I played on the Xbox with my couple friends I had on there. But I sold my Xbox a while ago. You guys probably already know that. And yeah, I've had it on the PC since it was an alpha, I believe. Since the beginning. But man, these are weird. All right, well, let's punch these trees and get some swords and make a bed real quick. That's the utmost importance. Let's get some survival craft going. I got wood, oak wood to be exact. Come on, choppy chop, 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 chop. I'm just gonna make one tool. That way I can just get enough to. Oh, get right here. Shift clicked, right? Let's go. All right, I'm getting used to it again. Oh wait, I don't need that much. All right, I'll just put one there, and there. Give me a workbench. Let's throw that baby down. Let's make some sticks. All right, sticks are good. Let's make a axe to chop the trees a little faster, and let's make a pickaxe. All right, shift click these back. All right, cool. Let me get this out of here. What do you want, sheep? What do you want? You want to die? I shouldn't be using this. Whoa, I just got ultimate lag spike. That was weird. My game just really lagged for some reason. I hear, what is that? What is that? I hear something. No, I heard something else. I know that's a zombie. Oh, it's a bat. What the heck's a bat doing on the surface? Come on, give me your wool, fucker. All right, I got two wool. Aha, I need one more and then I can make a bed, make a shelter, and I can sleep through the night. Oh, food's gonna be important too. What was that noise? It sounded weird. Are those the cows? No. Come here, Mr. Cow. Damn, it broke already? Alright, let me get some of this coal. Oh, snap. Get out of here. Come on, Mr. Zombie. Come on, Mr. Zombie. I mean you no harm. And This thing's breaking already. I just need three pieces. Three pieces. One. Two. Three. All right. I'm just going to mine this gone then. However much I can get. I bet you I can get a lot. Ah, oh, damn it. All right. That's cool. That's cool. All right. Let's make some more sticks. All right. Let's make another pickaxe. Let's make another one of these bad boys. Because these are the essentials right here for right now. I mean, we have the, we need a sword, but not desperately. We don't desperately need a sword, but we'll see. So our goals are, for right now, just to get a shelter, get a bed going, and fix up a little house. But our ultimate goal is to kill the Ender Dragon. And the Ender Dragon is, I guess, hard? I don't know. I've never fought him. I've seen a couple, people put, beat him on hardcore, and I don't think I can do that just yet, because it's been a while. I gotta get my, skills back, but we'll see. All right, come on. Let's get a shelter going. We gotta pick a good spot for a shelter, though. There we go. Yeah, there. Now we're chopping through these trees. Fuck you, nature. Well, ooh, apple. Yes. If you guys like it, you guys should, give a little subscribe. It's free. And give a comment. Tell me what you guys think. I have other Let's Plays. I'm working on Hotline Miami. That's a really great game. I'm working on, what else am I working on? Oh, Black Mesa. I got that coming up pretty soon. Oh, I can't run? Oh, yeah, I can run. All right, let's pick a nice place. But yeah, you guys should subscribe to my channel. Oh my God, I've never seen this so many sheep in my life. Look at this shit. It's crazy. All right, let's do it by water, because water is kind of important too. Let me make a shovel real quick. Do I have any more sticks? No, I don't have any more sticks. Where did I get so much cobble? Oh, wait. What the hell am I doing? I gotta make sticks first. Derp. Derpy. Oh, come on. Come on. Get one of those. All right. Let me chop this bad boy down. Okay, there we go. All right. I guess I'll do it right here on the edge of the forest. I mean, I'm gonna make it out of dirt for right now. Level off a little area. Get a furnace going. Cook this beef. And we're good. I'm just clear this out a little bit. I built my house. All right there. I like build the house building is always the funnest. I like that. It's the goodest. I don't know why I cut that. Oh, should I? You know, I should do wood. I should do wood. Might as well. I have a lot of time. There's a lot of sun to burn. Come on, run. Run, Steve. I wish I had that timber mod, though. That way I could just boop, and it'll just break the whole tree down. All right. Oh, damn it. Whatever, I'll just leave that there. Tight. It's like jungly snow biome. That's cool. I like that. I feel like Paul Bunyan right now. I'm chopping down the whole wood. Chopping down the Andes Mountain, or whatever the hell you chop down. There we go. There we go. All right. Come on. Let's get up this hill. Yeah, yeah. Oh, man, I can't believe it's already August. It's only 3 more months till the Xbox One comes out. Hope you guys got your pre-orders. I know I got mine. I'm excited. And then I have school at the end of August, so I can't wait to get back into school. That's always fun. All right, let's make some of this. Just make all of it. Might as well. And then let's move that. Oh. Let's put that there. Move that. Move that there. All right. Let's make a little housey house. Ooh, come on, run. Oh, I don't have a lot of health. Whoop. All right. Let's not make it too big. Let's about like that. That way we could just have a little base. Just so we don't get yeeted by the creepers. Probably have to finish the rest. Watch with the other ugly wood. Or the opposite wood. Oh, woo. I like building the houses in here. I love house building. It's fun. It's always been fun ever since The Sims. That was always the funnest part, is building the house. And then after that, it's like, meh, it's all right. Alrighty. Huh. Damn it. I can't parkour. Like, you see? There's my non-parkouring skills again. Chop this, and then I'll put this wood right here. I'll put that on the for the floor. That'll be fun, or it'll be at least colorful. Let me see. I will chop a hole right. I'll do the corner. I never do the corners like that. Nice little corner. Nice little corner. All right, let's get this laid down. Let's get that laid down. Let's get this in my inventory. Let's get a, yep, we're gonna need a roof to this stat. So let's get a door going. How do you do a door again? There we go, one door. Nah, we don't need billions of doors. There we go. All right, I got the dirt. I'm just gonna cover it up, and that way I can sleep through the night, and then I'll make some torches to put inside here. And in the morning, I will finish this off. Come on. But you're a good girl. I know you want it. Man, that song's been stuck in my head all day, guys. We'll just do 8. We don't have to do too much. There we go. Look at my cozy little home. There we go. I like it. It's only too high though, but hey, it's all good. All right, so we need to do this, and then this, and this. And I have a bed now. Ah, go to sleep. Good night, sweet prince. Dream, sweet dream. Ah. Da-na-na-na-na. Ah, what a beautiful... Oh, skeletons. Ah, come on, skeletons. I didn't do nothing. To you. Oh, I should make a furnace. I need to make a furnace so I could eat. Okay, there. Come on, I think I have enough. Yes, barely have enough. Let's get cooking, brother. Yeah. Raw beef. Let me eat this papple. Apple. 2. That's it. Whatever. All right, I'm going to dig this up. And I'm going to go up 2 higher. Oh, yeah, no, one more. One more's cool. I don't need it to be too big for right now. This is just a base of operation. There we go. I love building this house. Boom, chop down the roof. There we go. Roof is gone, skis. Alright, let's see. Alright, cool, we get XP. Let's give some of this beef. Ah, sustenance. Alright, let's leave that there. Let's go chop down the rest of these trees. Oh, they're shooting at me. They're trying to snipe me. Let's chop down the rest of these trees so we can get more of this wood. Maybe we can at least build the roof, and then I'll do the floor with the other. Whoa. And lag spikes. Let me check something. Sound, let me lower it a little bit. Oh, sounds cool. I'll leave that on. I'll just do fast graphics. Smooth. Clouds on. Few bobbing. I'll do balance. Oh yeah, this is old school Minecraft. This is bringing me back. This is hell old school. Well, at least it's running smooth. There we go. I gotta upgrade my video card already. It's a good one, but it's not a fancy-pantsy one. I just need a one that can run. I have one that can run it in pretty much any game, but not at high render settings. But it's all good. Minecraft isn't that processor heavy or render heavy or video card heavy, so just gotta chop down this damn wood right here. Let me finish up my house. Let's head back. I think that should be enough. I think, yeah, hopefully. Let's see. Yeah. Well, now that I got that out of the way. Sorry, guys. I was fixing my video settings. And, yeah, everything's running perfectly fine now. But I'm probably going to put a second story on this mother. And, yeah, make it nice and big. There we go. See? Now we're nice and comfy. Chop this down. Put up another torch. Let me move this torch. You know, I'll put the torches at the top. Look better. I'll put that one right there. And that one right there. And then I gotta move these two. I'll put that there. Let's cut some holes for windows. There we go. I like the three windows. And then you could, and you know what? We could do this. We can do 1, 2. There we go. That looks cool. Alright. What do we got back here? Let's do the same thing. 1, 2. And then this back here will probably most likely be our farm area. We, you know, I'll grow some wheat and whatnot. I just need some glass. And yeah, it's looking good. Let me chop the things down outside. I put a patio, the works, you know, the whole, make it all feng shui. Whoa. What was that noise? What is that? What does that mean? That's creepy. Whatever. All right. See, I could probably get seeds from these things already. Yeah. I gotta get iron. I'll find everything. All right. Come back in here. Close the door. All right, guys. Well, I think I'm gonna end it there. We started our adventure in Minecraft, and whatever is bestowed upon us will be another epic adventure. But I appreciate a like and a comment in the comment section below. That'd be great. And if you feel free to subscribe, it's free. It's nice and free. But until then, this has been another Let's Play Minecraft Survival with your boy, The Drama 1988, signing out.